Hello, my name is Amina Saleh from Sazana Meteorology Authority and welcome to 24 hours weather forecasting. The wind is expected to flow at the speed of 30 km per hour over the entire coast, and the state of the sea are expected to be moderate. The moderate condition are expected also over Lake Victoria and Lake Nyasa, while of Lake Tanganyika, the rough condition are expected. And for tonight, the country expected to feature cool condition, while the minimum temperature are expected to be 8 over Njombe. And for tomorrow, over Mara and Simiyu, are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, thunderstorms over a few areas, and a sunny period. While over northeastern highlands, northern coast, Morogoro, Lindi, and the Ruvuma regions are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, light rain showers over a few areas, and a sunny period. And the rest part of the country are expected to feature partly cloudy condition. Now let's have a look on 4 days weather forecasting. From Tanzania Meteorological Authority, thanks for watching and have a good night.